Solar panels as thin as paper and as flexible as fabric that could be applied to many different surfaces and used in a wide variety of applications could be available soon thanks to a new approach to manufacturing solar cells being developed at MIT. A team of researchers out of MIT's One Lab have engineered ultralight, flexible, thin-film solar cells that weigh about 100 times less than conventional solar panels and generate about 18 times more power per kilogram. The solar cells are entirely printable using ink-based materials and scalable fabrication techniques, so making them is fast and easy to deploy. To create a solar cell, the researchers coat a stack of nanomaterials in the form of electronic inks onto a prepared, peelable substrate. Then, using simple screen printing techniques, an electrode, which collects the generated power, is added to the top of the solar cell. The solar cell can be peeled off the substrate and then laminated onto a variety of materials.